Hello, everybody. Big Bad Raider here again with another episode of Final Fantasy VII. Last time, we traveled through the little tunnelways and we found a secret facility under Sector 7. We're looking for Wedge and Cloud. So hopefully, we can find them. All right, let's go through this little crevice right here. Okay. Yeah, little shimmy shimmy ya. What's over here? Oh, there we go.
He's okay.
You sure? Making me worry like that. I'd kick your ass if you didn't look like shit.
Thank you. Okay, let's go.
Sure. Yep, it's you, all right.
What is this?
Oh, what the hell is that? What kind of Power Ranger bullshit is this? Assess what the hell these things are. They're weak to ice. Okay. That's easy. Have some, we could do lifesaver. Then Tifa. You could do star shower. Okay, good. We finally completed that. Okay. Let's do Blizzard on this group right here.
Give your best shot.
Let's do Blizzard again.
Feeling a bit chilly?
Some more Blizzard on this guy. Blizzard on this guy.
Chill out. Want some more?
Okay. Let's do a focus shot. Oh boy, there's more!
Of course there's more!
You could?
Like you even gotta ask!
Too easy.
He's doing paralyzing fluid. I don't want none of that in my life.
feel the bit too hot.
I got this.
Okay, so FIFA. Getting some big pressure on that. Whoa, what the fuck is that? Is that the brother? Power. You can use unbridled strength. Okay, I want you to assess this guy. Weak to ice, okay. Blizzard. Appendage. Whoa! We need to throw some healing on our boy down there. I'll just throw a mega potion on him.
Stay strong.
Whoa! This isn't any fun! Okay. Then I need a mega potion on me. This ain't good. Oh god, this ain't good. Oh boy. Chase down.
We still got a job to do.
Tifa. Oh goodness gracious. Oh my goodness! That was a little tough. Let's do that. I was not expecting that at all. I do have barrier on Barret. So maybe that will work. I don't know. Okay, we can skip this. We already been through this.
Where were you? Are they Shinra experiments?
Okay. Assess. Because we still haven't assessed them because we have to do this all over again. FIFA, I want you to do unbridled strength and just smack on them. Okay, then we could do overpowered. Dive kick. Yeah, that's very useful. Let's do another dive kick over here. A little bit too short. Overpowered on this one. There we go. Now we need to take out round two.
Of course there's more.
You could?
Like you even got a
head. Where is he? Then I want you to do lifesaver.
Need my help, do you?
Then we could do a buzzard over there.
Feeling a bit chilly?
Another unbridled strength.
Okay, cover me.
Then do another unbridled strength. What happens if I stack it three times? Okay, so bear, you could do barrier. Well, she has bear too, right? Yeah, she has a man of war. It removes barrier, marrow, reflect, and shield. So he's weak to ice too. So I need to do the assess with him. Okay. then Barrett could use Lizard. Okay, and I should also do a its friends. Dive kick. Oh, Barrett, don't need you to die now. Potion on me.
Let's do this right.
Can't really do nothing right here. You gonna do the? You gonna do some hops? Oh, I got poison. Not good. Not good. Not good. I want to do Unbridled Strength. Then do Dive Kick on these boys. Oh no. Mega. Then do bear on him.
Let's turn it up.
Really do nothing with her right now. Oof. That's big damage. Focus shot, the appendage. Oh, there we go. Then there's the heart. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, good. Tifa's down here. On Barrett.
No need to.
I switch to Barrett. Then we could do Wrecking Potion on Tifa. Ooh, that's big damage. Don't want to see that. firing the hole on the appendage. Then we could get Chocobo Moogle. Who do you have? I can't see. Okay, who do you have? You have Ifrit. What does Chocobo? I can't remember. I think I'm going to do let's just do Ifrit. Go do it, Ifrit! Go fuck him up, Ifrit! Whoa!
Hey, we gotta stop this thing.
Yeah, do it on the appendage. Okay, good. Need Tifa with the radiant plume. We can just build up meter back here. Then I need to heal using Cura. Ifrit could do a radiant plume. Yeah, there we go. The Hellfire's going to do big damage. Cura on Tifa. Let's see. I'd rather do Turbo Ether on Barret. He's over here spamming. Hype. Mega potion. Slow bastard. Then we need Phoenix down on Barret.
Shake it off, okay?
Then we also need Mega Potion.
Don't give up.
Okay. Ooh, that's a lot of damage. So you need to... I say lifesaver. And Tifa. You just need to run. Double meter. Okay. Make a potion on the big boy. Oh, lucky I did that. Oh, you're so annoying. Fingers down on Tifa.
Got some fight left in you.
Then run back to her. One mega elixir. Well, let me do an elixir.
Yeah,
that's full heal. Oh, ooh. Lucky I did that shit. Then Barret. He could cure himself. Do Blizzard on the
How about a nice cold can of woman? Want some more?
Spell Blizzard on the appendage. Gives me time to cure myself. That'll give me time to cure you. And that'll give her. Give me a barrier.
We can do better.
Ooh, I got sludged. See if that finish him off. Oh yes! Oh boy. There's Cloud, baby!
About time, Murph.
You're up.
Late to the party and you giving me orders?
Experiments.
Oh God, were those
people?
Yeah, that's the Shinra I know.
Cloud? We need to get him somewhere safe. Everything else can wait until after.
Agreed. Let's go.
Cloud.
Good kitty.
All right, let's go back.
I want you to take Wedge back for me. I'm gonna look around for the others. He made it, didn't he? They could still be alive.
I saw them both at the pillar. Jesse and Biggs. Saw how bad they were hurt. I'm sorry, but...
Don't.
They've returned to the planet.
They were supposed to return to us. But if we stop now, they'll never let us live it down. So, we carry that. Wait.
Well, that was very interesting.
Sorry, I truly am. We had no other place to go, and...
I would never leave a wounded man out on the street.
Elmira, I know what you said, but you have to let us go after Aerith.
Not this again.
We found an underground Shinra lab, where they've done human testing. This wasn't the first time, and it won't be the last. I know these people, and I know they're never gonna let Aerith go. She's the last living ancient on the planet. Think about what that means to Shinra's scientists. Especially to that son of a bitch, Hojo. We're all just numbers and meat to him.
Enough!
But...
Please, I need some time to think. You've all had a long day. Why don't you go upstairs and get some rest?
Where am I supposed to go? Upstairs? Nope. Back down we go. Actually, since I'm here... Oh, I can't equip nothing to them right now. Okay. Out the door we go. Tifa.
Sleep?
No. You too?
I heard footsteps.
Sorry, didn't mean to wake you.
I'm a light sleeper. It's a soldier thing.
That flower you gave me the other night, that was from Aerith, wasn't it? I knew there was something weird going on. You buying flowers? They symbolize reunion, believe it or not. I was curious, so I looked it up. I tried to keep it alive as long as I could. But now, it's dead and buried. Like the bar. Our home. And everything else. They took everything from us. Again. You're hurting me. It's stupid. I know that crying's a waste of time.
That's not true.
Thank you.
You've done more for us than we deserve. I won't forget this. If you ever need anything, all you gotta do is holler.
Happy to help out, however I can.
Elmira.
I've been thinking about what you said.
She's calling out to me. I can feel it.
We all can. So please. She's our friend. We have to help her.
Mm-hmm.
I always knew it was coming. Knew that one day I'd have to say goodbye to my baby girl. But not yet. Please, bring her back to me.
I'm sorry, honey.
I wish I didn't have to. I wish I could be with you all the time. I really do. But if I stay here, I can't fight out there. Some bad people are trying to hurt the planet. And Daddy and his friends are trying to stop those bad people. The slums, your friends, the whole planet. It's Daddy's job to protect it. And that's why I've got to go. You remember that nice girl who came to find you? Well, now we have to go find her. And when we bring her home, you need to say thank you, okay?
Okay. That girl, she was kind of...
What?
Nothing. You should help her.
We will.
You'll come back, right?
Of course, I promise.
Okay, you can go.
Aerith.
She's tougher than me. Alright, time to get some payback.
Don't forget why we're doing this.
I know. To rescue Aerith.
Alright.
So, how are we supposed to get topside? With everything that's happened, the trains still aren't running.
Well, we could walk along the tracks.
The city's on high alert. All the roads and public transit have probably been locked down by now.
So what's the plan then? You know another way up?
No, but I think I know someone who might.
You mean Corneo?
Oh boy. This is going to be fun. But I think that'll be it for this episode. And I appreciate you watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Check out my socials in the below. And I'll catch you next time. Peace.